Alright. I've been thinking about going back into the 18 defense tree, but I don't know if I'll go back to it. No. But I've been thinking about it. Alright, so we don't buy a trinket because you get a trinket for free when you walk out of the base. We're lazy, right? Alright, so who am I mid against? I think Lissandra? Okay. I'm trying to play more aggressive, I think. Who's their jungle? Kha'Zix? I'm trying to play more aggressive. At the beginning, at least. And the reason why I want to play more aggressive is I want to try to force the enemy to make mistakes. I want to force either the jungle or the mid laner. See, I want to see what happens. Will I make the mistake or will they make the mistake? Hopefully, like they make a mistake, but we'll see. I think I've been playing a little bit too safe lately. Need to go a little bit more aggressive. Go for it. Did Righteous Glory end up working? I didn't buy it, I don't think. I think I never ended up buying it, even though I wanted to buy it. I just ended up not doing it. Dude, I want to take that blue, but... Fine. They just threw a ward over here. I just saw a ward get thrown down there from the minimap. Lissandra, I would think, put a ward there. I think? Where's the mid? I'm afraid. Oh, there she is. Yeah, she did throw a ward there. I saw a red dot on the minimap, like right here. That was cute. They threw it like after it spawned too. I think they saw Maokai walk through there. I think that's what happened. And they assumed either he would be there or I would be there. It was cute. What did he buy? Need to hit level 2. I gotta back up a little bit here. I don't have enough creeps to protect me. That he was really bad. He gave me that free damage. Oh, that gave him that free damage. Holy shit. Who almost got the thing off? That cannon on me? This son of a bitch off. Running out of mana though. I gotta dodge some skill shots and I gotta hit some. There we go. Easy to hit it when they're DC'd. I'm staying 100% health. This guy's like really fucked, huh? One more pot. Yeah. Pots are gone now. They're fighting bottom really hard. No Kha'Zix there? Can I make it down there? Anybody low? I don't know what summoners they have. I'm gonna keep the pressure up on her. Kha'Zix should be like here. I'm gonna ping that for Maokai. This guy's fucked. He has TP though, right? So we're not gonna get too greedy. I wanna stop that recall. I'm gonna keep my Q, because I wanna stop that recall, right? Pretty good. I'm gonna push this up and I'm gonna go by. This is gonna try to do that. Fuck that. That guy's crazy. He really wants that kill. You still there? Thought I saw Lissandra still there. Maybe I was just seeing things. Are you kidding me? Oh, I missed that. So Kha'Zix is top. Not bad. You lost a lot of CS here too, huh? I'm up like 10 CS. That's good. He has one pot. I have two pots. I left right away because I wanna get here before this gets pushed in. I left like 300 HP off the table. But that was on purpose. I don't want to stop that recall. Kha'Zix was top. He might be like around mid now. The top is really low. He's in a really bad spot. I think we could actually dive this. Now I want the gank. Woo! Get him, please, and protect me. Enough for shield. Should I bait this out? He has flash. This guy's out. This Jarvan's around here. I'm afraid. I'm gonna let the fist do whatever. I don't know where Jarvan is. There he is. Oh, he's out of mana. Okay. Woo! I'm gonna push this up. Gotta combo this down, right? And get the fuck out of here. He doesn't have TP, so I don't have to be too afraid. The Jarvan was low. Kha'Zix was low. I wonder what make my way bottom sometime, but I don't know, man. They died down here earlier. How about we go more aggressive? We'll go fast boots. I have TP up. I'm gonna try to fight trade really hard. A la kind of like, you guys watch the OCS stuff, the MSI stuff. That's what you see Huhi do all the time. He pushes up and then tries to go home and buy. You trade like really hard. And the thing is, it works really well, right? But the thing is, it can be punished by, holy shit. It can be punished by if the jungle focuses you, you can be punished like that. Because you're playing really aggressive, right? And then if the jungle shows up, wow, you lose flash now. This guy doesn't have flash. I don't have flash either. I might actually go home here and buy a pink ward or something. I'll stay. He has ult. Can that fist help me some more? There he is right there. That guy at top wants help. I can't. I'm not going down there. I'm going to die if I go down there. Want to push one more wave? Sanji's just probably going to TP back. Top's missing. Kha'Zix was around. Kha'Zix is going to his blue. His blue's about to respawn. Oh no! That cannon and that. That keeps wanting help top, man. I don't know about that. Kha'Zix is here. Do we fight this up here? Ready to go up there. That guy's really squishy top too. Okay. I'm gonna try to push this mid out and try to go top. Actually, they might be fighting here. I have TP too. Fight. I gotta watch out for Lissandra TPing bottom. God damn it. Get the top laner crying for help. I gotta ping the MIA just in case. I know Jarvan warded his try. I saw him walk like right around here. So I'm gonna assume that's warded. Pretty safe assumption. I want to ult that, but they both have dashes. Maokai doing okay? No, he's getting wrecked. He's down 30 CS. I'm part of the two kills. Oh, this guy is wrecked. I don't see Kha'Zix. I don't see Jarvan either. I have a good ward top. What? Oh, that TP. I'm gonna try to push one more wave and then go by. Kha'Zix no ult. Oh god, Alistar's right there. I want to stop that recall, but okay, I see Alistar. She went back bottom. I want to stop that recall. Bottom went missing again. I'm gonna drink a pot here to try to get a little bit more mana. Just so I can finish this push right here. I'm gonna buy this. We're gonna go a little bit more power heavy. Usually I rush the Z-Rot, but I think I wanna have a little bit more fighting power with the Baby Cinder. I'm getting focused a lot too. I haven't even roamed either. I should be buying a pink ward. A mistake by me. The Alistar must have warded around here too. When he walked here, I assume he warded like around here. Jarvan. All AD Jarvan. That's fucked. Bad. Chandra was around here. Man. Are they really doing that? Can we fight this at all? Damn it. I think so. Where's the Maokai? Is he dead? Did he TP down there? Oh, he's there. What the fuck? What is he doing? Fuck it. Holy fuck, I did a lot, but I don't even know if that's enough. I die. We saved Dragon, but I can't believe the Maokai came in. Whatever. Everybody's starting to rage now. This Fizz is pretty fed. I can't believe the Maokai went in, but you don't want to fight with the Maokai because he's 40 CS down. So he comes down, he brings the Jarvan here. The Jarvan's a lot stronger than him. Buy a pink. I get to push this wave. Probably get to force out her TP here. Oh wow, she's staying. So Kha'Zix is probably coming. This guy doesn't even go back to lane. I don't even know what he's doing. This guy's just done. Put a fork. He doesn't know what he's doing anymore. I think he just gave up his lane. He's just done. Can we kill that Jarvan? We're strong. Let's go. Go, 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 go. Let's go. Go. I'll protect you if Kha'Zix comes. So greedy for this. Look at her. Like she's doing anything to this hour. She's getting like 10% on it, 20% on it, but does that matter? I don't know. She thinks it matters. I don't think it does. Like, unless she kills that tower, it probably doesn't matter. I'm gonna force her TP back out. Really tough game. I wanna go bottom, but my bottom is weak, right? Bottom's 0-3. I can't. I have to play with this Fizz. He's the one guy on my team that's actually strong enough to fight with me. Can Fizz come down here? I'm dead. Whatever. Whatever. I try to make something happen. Happen. Oh, I get a pink ward. Whatever. I wish he would have came down. But he went to go farm. Guess he said screw bottom. Guess he does get this tower finally. If I sell this, I get the Z-Rot. Like so afraid to fight this guy? He doesn't hold my tower or anything. Try to push this up so my Z-Rot doesn't get killed here. And then I think I want to try to head top again. Just stay away from the Vayne. And we'll see what happens with the Vayne later. I don't know. Never put down this pink, huh? I come up here. Force it on it? Fuck it. You're just gonna stand in that tower? Okay. Because Lissandra's coming. We don't want to go crazy here. I think I interrupted her teleport thing. Oh, that, never mind. I almost want to ult that, but she'll flash. Should have just ulted anyway. That's fine. We got something for nothing right there. She is crazy. He is crazy. He is tired of getting bullied. And Kha'Zix is back. Got Sunfire killed. So Kha'Zix is probably here. I'll E this and try to back out of here. Let my Z-Rot do some of the work. Damn, she's gonna be a big problem. I'll buy a little bit more armor. Buy a couple of pink wards too. Fuck, man. They have double pink ward? The dragon too, huh? He's looking for my Z-Rot, but I have a Z-Rot respawning in 10 seconds, so. I actually put another pink in here. Their jungle's still alive? Yeah, their jungle's still alive. Check here for a pink. Put a new Z-Rot down. Make sure Lissandra doesn't go to the dragon by watching that ward. That's why I put this ward here. It protects from anything right here, right? So I saw that she wanted to kill the Z-Rot earlier, so I'll put it back a little bit farther, a little bit safer, right? She doesn't have flash too, right? He plays so aggressive. Like somebody's there. Maybe somebody is there. Do I care? Oh, they're bringing. I thought Alistar was coming. Am I okay? No. Oh well. One for one. I actually want to rush the Thornmail here. I don't care about Lissandra damage, right? Jarvan, Kha'Zix, Vayne. That was again. So close. Oh man. Needs B, like, you're not gonna do anything to anybody. Holy moly. But they're coming to take that blue. They're coming to take bottom tower too. Nothing I can do about it. Get this. I don't want to bait that Kha'Zix in. Jinx is actually walking back down here. Farm from her. There's no point to give her farm, to be honest. I think I stopped the B. Then. It'll be sick if we get this tower. I don't think we do, but the Thorn mode doesn't proc on her on the tower aggro. Who is here? Anybody useful? Oh, wow, I got away. Oh, man. Lissandra might be right here. I think this bot is like too tilted. I don't think we can say it. I don't know if I can salvage this. Top is getting dope. I'll try to come up there. I don't know where Lissandra is. Oh, there she is. Where's Jarvan? Is he up here too? Oh, Fizz is right there, right? I'm gonna let him take it. I don't want to risk anything, right? Fizz can have it. Plus, I can't carry by myself. Maybe there's a chance if he helps me to carry. I run bottom. We have home guards here. Discondemn. That's back here. He TP'd from behind. Did Vayne buy armor pin? No. He's still not gonna buy it either. This guy's looking for my Z-Rot. This back here. Get a nice tower here for my team. Maybe bot lane can buy some nice things with it. Our only hope. Try to get them some gold. Gotta try to get that top tower if I can too. I wanna push one more wave. Their bot is here. Can't save him. I'm running through a pink. I could be in trouble here. Hopefully we can kill him. I don't think we can. Damn, this guy's so fucked. Oh, get out. Vayne's here. Thank you. Scratch pushing out this wave so far. Blitz is 0-6, so not really worth anything. I'm looking for a pink ward right here. No pink ward. Do they buy any pink wards? No. Maokai's bottom. I'm gonna head up here. He's in this bush here. He left already. I'll check though. I think he's gone. Maokai dies. The Jinx dies too? No, the Jinx left him. They really pushing mid? I don't have ultimate, huh? I wonder if they can defend that. I don't think they can. TP, but... I wonder if he'll hit a pull. They're not even pushing. Wow. Nice play. Get him. Go on him. Put a ward on that side for the Jarvan. Jarvan's coming. I'm trying to protect this. I've got the slow on him, but... Somebody's here. A flash out of him. I don't think I die. I wonder if we can kill him. I think we can. Fuck me. Back up. Oh boy. This game's so hard. This Maokai is gonna die again. Back up, man. Jesus Christ, man. Jarvan's coming back top. I gotta start running. Hopefully they fight again mid. I wanna force that fight again. Can I do a flank? Push. Fuck. And I wanted to do that fucking the flank TP. Let's push. Got a flash. Not bad. They chasing somebody? Are they fighting now? Fuck me. Oh my god. Back up here. Walk to here. This guy just... I don't know about this team fight. We need him to pull. Hit a pull. Can you hit a pull? Pull. Pull anybody. Even Alistar. Pull anybody. Pull. Just... Fuck me. God damn it. It'd be easier to fight if he's just pulled so we can just isolate one guy at least. Get some free damage. Just pull him! Oh my god, never- I'm just walking away. Okay. He's not gonna go for a pull. I have Ultimate again. Pull him! Pull! Just pull! Like, who are you trying to pull? Bane? I'm unkillable, huh? Unkillable. He doesn't have flash. He used it up top. Did you just stand there? Fuck it. Let's go. Yes, smites. Holy moly. Who's their TP? Jarvan? I think Jarvan has Ignite too, right? Oh, he has TP. We have wards? I'm gonna buy an Aegis just for the fuck of it. Do we have a sight zone? We do. I wanna start taking Bond of Stone again. I really think it'll be really good. Pull him. Let's try to steal it? Fuck me. Think so? Oh, stole it too. I have red buff. Do they have somebody over there? Oh, they have Alistar. What's the Zotal? Oh, where the? I try to flash and kill that Jarvan. She can't hurt me. She has no armor pin? Yeah, she did. She still didn't buy it. Get rest in pieces, boys. Zone her out. I'm mad. Holy moly. We got the Fizz actually helped me carry, huh? Me and the Fizz are like 85% of the kills. What the fuck? God bless the Fizz. This guy doesn't have ult. That's a free kill. Yeah! I haven't used Z-Rod in the past 10 minutes. That's bad by me. Wow. That game. Took the raids, GG. Holy shit, that game. Holy fuck, that game was pure cancer. That was a pure fucking cancer. GG. Holy shit. The Fizz didn't get an S? Aw. Good job, Fizz. Good job, Fizz. Jesus Christ. I honor that guy. Oh, no, that guy, man. Again, yeah. Holy fuck, that game. I'll just think about it. Holy moly. Fucking game. I can't.